When you have a sword that is wider towards the tip, it will often also have a base that is as wide as that wide section of the tip, and the scabbard is just as wide as the widest portion of the blade, because you only need a tight fit at the very neck of the scabbard.